34 just saved my testicle.
You only have one?
Which one?
Both.
Both, huh? So you have both testicles?
Yes. You're not like Hitler and you don't only have one.
Oh, ouch.
Where did that go?
It was an RU.
Where did that go from?
Nowhere.
Where did that? Yeah.
Straight down the road that you're looking down.
I'm surprised he didn't shoot the T-34.
Are you talking to, like, my road that I'm looking at?
Yes.
Yes.
Where?
Oh, shit. 12 o'clock. Oh my god, like 3.
No. Oh, holy shit.
Direct left. Hi. That's a panther.
He didn't even see me.
He doesn't see you.
Hi, buddy.
He sees you now. He sees you now.
Yeah, you better run. You better run.
Be careful with that, are you? Oh, look at him go.
He's so scared.
So scared.
Having AI, I'm gonna drop bombs on it.
Hello, comrade. Where are you going?
Get him. That was bad.
That was amazing. That poor guy was so scared.
Oh shit, behind you. That's an IS-3.
Oh, ow.
Just act like you. I was gonna say act like you're dead, but now you don't even have to act.
Oh, I hit him.
I was coming for you. Oh. Did you crash? No.
I'm back.
My search team's dead. He heard you.
He exploded. Alright, this is for you, fucking salamander. Without the air target rounds yet, because I don't have those. I could pay 190.
The love of the face, if you see it, that I have on my plane.
I'm just gonna, actually, speaking of faces, I'm gonna just insult this plane even more by giving it, like, the derpiest fucking face I can possibly give it. Who gave you that?
Derpy Dolphin.
Well, that was nice of him.
Yeah, he gave me the Firefly Scorpion and the Wyvern.
It's like a piece of the mouth that's getting stuck on the wing. Scroll. Yeah. I guess that's good enough.
Oh my god, you put the eyes on the engine.
Now I just gotta make sure everything's double sided.
Beautiful. Fucking Blietsuka, no!
Two-sided. Oh.
Oh my god, did you try to make the Lenny face?
On the engine? Yes.
Stalin, Leaning Tower is like, go TE4. I'm like, I don't have any Russians, no.
Oh. My god.
What?
So I made the face two-sided on the other side of the engine, and it is just a freaking masterpiece on the other side.
Oh my god!
Watch the streams. It is, oh, it is, that is, art right there. That's great. Ready up.
Memes, dank memes. Thank you, stuff the memes.
That's the best face.
I put it in the dank memes picture, chat.
That is the best fucking thing I've ever seen.
That's gonna be everything. My Facebook, my Worth, my Discord, my Worth Under My Steam, my everything.
Like, I make the face all perfect on one side and I slowly turn it around. I'm like, oh my god, what happened over here?
It's beautiful, that's what happened.
This is Happy Heinkel.
pat me, Michael.
This is, I don't know what the fuck is wrong with me, Michael. This is what the fuck is wrong with me, Michael. This is happy, Michael. What the fuck? Happy. What the fuck? Happy. What the fuck? Happy.
Not sick, I
have it. Oh, I hit him. Hang on. Can you let me have this kill, please?
No.
Please?
No. Fuck you! Oh no, I lit the M86 so on fire!
You fucking idiot. Oh my gosh. Goodbye, fellow friend. It was nice knowing you. You're very good at this game.
Help down there.
I'm actually about to get a kill with this.
I shot my angel flares down there. They're not worried.
I almost thought I hit the bridge there. If I get one whole kill with this, I'll be happy. Ow. What's on me? I can't see, there's too much water. Ow. Oh, you fucking what, mate? You fucking piece of shit. Okay, I get my kill stolen, and I get rammed by someone. That's great.
It's a world deal. I have the high ground.
Oh my god. Over Romeo.
What's going on? Oh no.
I have the high ground.
What's going to happen?
It drowned again.
Wait, I'm sorry, it's over Romeo. I
it
have the high
not.
Ground.
It did not.
That's combining
no,
two references.
Didn't.
Oh, I did drown.
Oh, I got him. I got you.
Oh, by the way, I don't have a torpedo. I'm kind
of
bummed, so. Yeah.
I would love to someone make that line.
It's over Romeo. I have the high ground.
Oh, that's shame.
Oh my god, you actually damaged me. Get in the
You're
fucking
so
water. That's an SU-100Y.
Get in the water. Now.
It's over Romeo, I have the high ground.
Who the fuck is in that?
It's over high ground,
no,
I have the Romeo.
No!
It's just a PPY
it's
flying
nice
sideways.
It's a nice floating tank you got there.
It's not floating, dude. It's fucking fart.
It's farting.
No.
Please, really, don't blow
I
me up.
Straight up bonsai'd him.
His cross the water.
God fucking damn it, Delph.
About time
wait.
He killed him. He shot so many rockets.
The M8 rockets finally got a churn.
No, Delph. Delph.
Hi.
No, we can talk about this. You know,
yeah,
the Brits in America were teamed up in World War II. We can talk about this.
Alright, I'm here. You're listening.
I love
Don't
you.
Don't harm me.
Oh, thanks.
No hurt.
No!
Don't harm me.
I saw those rockets.
No hurt me. No hurt me.
We can talk about this. Oh, yeah, I'm listening. I love you. Okay.
Dead.
You know what? I'm gonna do this instead.
It was a better love story than Romeo and Juliet.
It was still a better love story
I
than Twilight.
I really want
to
talk.
GG.
GG. Field.
Works every time. Boy! Fuck off! The battle is not done yet! No!
The battle is not over!
Not when it dives at 300 knots.
You took two engines.
Oh god. Oh no.
Same. No.
I thought they goes with flat.
Engines are off.
I'm going down.
I survived!
Manual engine control on! Shit!
Oh god, I'm going down. Oh crap.
The B-4 is still flying.
I'm gonna kamikaze. Yeah, okay, yeah.
Jeffrey Bones Dove?
Yep.
Yep.
Ooh.
Rip.
Rip.
Rip airfield.
They just died at one.
We're gonna win.
Yep.
Just all spam GG.
Just spam GG, yep.
It doesn't have to target up on the airfield, that's weird.
Okay, make sure you don't miss it.
Oh, I'm at the wrong airfield.
Congratulations.
Job.
Okay, I didn't drop. I didn't drop, don't worry.
Good.
Oh yeah, there's two airfields, yeah.
I dropped mine.
Where is there two airfields?
Two.
No, it's only one. I see it there.
Field. Oh, like, I was already spawning.
GG.
GG, good game.
Good game.
I'm a little off. I hope it still works. I'm actually a lot off.
Oh my god. Well, then it's ow. It's I got fine. Hit by ow. My wings are almost ripped off. Ow. Oh, I killed someone.
Oh, look at that.
The crap. Boomsy way.
Dropping.
I have dropped mine.
Oh, even not me sure.
This is just overkill.
I know.
This poor airfield.
I'm really off, but I hope I can do it.
Bombs away.
Look at him.
Okay. This is great.
Yes.
Oh dear. Boom.
Woo-hoo! We won.
Look, two people died.
Oh, I got an AA! I got an AA!
Nice! Yeah, you're so good at this game.
Two people died on the enemy team.
Only two?
Two. Five people died in total. And the game's ended.
Mm-hmm. I killed an AA somehow.
That was a kill. I hate that. Those poor. Poor little Hanses and everybody down there, that's terrible.
Oh, six guys died.
Just six of them.
It's fine, we still win anyway.
My wings almost got cut off by the AA.
You're not smoking, though.
I am. I'm many, more, every single one of my
enemies.
Oh,
yeah,
smoking.
I see.
GG!
He shot him down.
Dun 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 dun.
About fucking time. My Tetrarch is
wait. Hold the phone. Tetrarch?
What? Fucking how to say it.
Tetrarch, though?
I don't know how to say it.
It's a
British.
Tetrarch. And yes, you
I'm
are
British.
You're like 75% British.
True.
It's a Tetrarch, dude. Get it right.
Anyway, well, I painted that bright blue with red racing stripes, and I painted my A13 like what looks like the Indian flag.
Hey, whoa, wait, hey, someone's shooting the ground. What's going on over there?
Sorry.
Are you deceiving me? Trying to get me to look somewhere I shouldn't?
No, there's just this fuel truck.
Oh.
It's not.
You're just randomly killing fuel trucks? Poor little innocent fuel trucks?
With my 50.
Just a fuel truck secretly disguised in IE251. I mean, the other way around.
Dude,
that was perfect.
Dude, you were behind a building when I shot that.
I swear that thing shoots SAM missiles.
That was perfect! That was just... I'm just like... Wham!
Out of nowhere, a missile just comes and kills you, I guess. I heard that. That was awesome. Random P-47 just like out of nowhere. Plain noise. Every time a P-47 flies by, it's just the John Cena theme. Yes.
It just gets louder.
That's quite literally the sound you would actually hear if P-47 flew by you.
One day in 1945, a P-47 was dive bombing on a German Nazi soldier, and as it came closer, he heard da 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 da, and then he died. That was a good story. Rip
this
Nazi.
This is some Jericho trumpets. Your P-47 has a John Cena theme song.
It's like giant speakers on the bottom with propellers to power them. Okay, that's just too ridiculous to imagine, I'm sorry.
Hang on, here's a little flyby for ya.
Oh, hi.
Ah!
What the fuck was that?
A missile went flying over his cowl and he screamed.
Oh. More like it came an inch from my pilot's face.
Wait, what? Oh, hi? Oh, hi? What does that mean?
What?
Have I come across the babe?
Have I won?
Oh, nothing, okay. No.
Have I won?
Hang on, Delph, you may want to vacate the area.
Please don't. Don't do it.
Don't do it.
Oh, no! Now I understand. I'm sorry, but I love you!
Come on, do it. Yes, I have won in a T-35. Best I can see to play. I win. Oh my god, I see you. Hello. You like those houses over there? Are you gonna go behind what looks like a church? Or are you just gonna stop there? I'm just gonna stop behind those bushes? Do you see me?
What the hell? Where are you?
Come on, are you gonna move or are you just gonna keep sitting there?
Where is
that wagon?
Are you fucking shitting me?
Stop hiding behind those bushes.
Why are you all the way over there?
You missed.
No, I hit a fence, didn't I?
I don't know, but you still missed.
That is not obvious at all. You're way the fuck over there.
It is obvious. I'm a house.
Whoa, okay.
Oh, that was close.
That flew right over my head.
I know.
What?
Getting sniped by a T-35. How do you feel? Never mind.
Pretty darn sad. Dead.
Oh, God.
There you go.
I was the house. I was hiding in the forest behind before.
Oh, that's unfair, dude.
Oh, I see a tank. Hello!
Don't shoot
me,
don't get my house.
Just flying above. Oh! Took me forever to get over there.
I'm sure it did.
You're going over to the rocks over there, I think. Yeah.
Right behind you.
Stop narrating everything I'm doing. I'm getting discombobulated.
Coming for you.
I see. There's a swordfish chasing you, though.
There is a swordfish chasing me.
Hi. Ah, stop! No.
That took 7 MGs. That is depressing.
And he killed the swordfish.
Die, Nigels.
I'm gonna shoot down the P-47.
Killed my Nigels.
Stop trying to shoot down the P-47 bugs, and maybe we'll stop bombing you. Oh, and there's
Why
the fire
me,
from the swordfish.
Why did you have to kill the Nigels?
The Nigels are trying to kill me.
What do you mean?
Sounds like an epic movie
It does, doesn't it? Why were you trying to kill the Nigels? Because the Nigels were trying to kill me.
Because it's trying not to try to kill me.
Yes, he wanted to.
And she spoke words that would melt in your hands. And she spoke words.